Today, we are releasing our ratings for 5 small passenger cars and our updated moderate overlap test. 2 of those vehicles received an acceptable rating, the Honda Civic sedan and the Toyota Corolla sedan. 3 of those vehicles received a poor rating, including the Kia Forte, the Subaru Crosstrek, and the Nissan Sentra. Our updated ratings include an evaluation of the structure of the vehicle, the injury risk to both dummies included in the test, and how well the seat belts and airbags control movement of the dummies. We observed submarining for the rear passenger dummy in all 5 of the vehicles tested. Submarining occurs when the lap belt slides up off the pelvis and into the abdominal region. This can result in more severe internal injuries. Our research has shown that restraint technologies utilized in the front seat are working well to protect front seat passengers. We have not fully integrated those same technologies into the rear seat. The technologies we want to see added to rear seat belt systems include crash tensioners and force limiters. These two technologies combine to limit the forces to the chest during a frontal crash, which can help prevent injuries. At IIHS, our goal is to continue raising the bar for vehicle safety. Our original moderate overlap test improved safety for front seat occupants. Our updated moderate overlap test is going to drive automakers to make additional safety improvements for all occupants in the vehicle.